I am Don Bacon, and I approve this message.
Kara Eastman's radical health care plan is too extreme for Democrats?
Medicare for all is absolutely preposterous. You shouldn't have Washington dictating to you. You cannot keep the plan you have.
And how much will Kara Eastman's socialist plan cost?
$30 trillion.
And who would Kara make pay for it?
It's going to raise taxes on middle-class people.
Kara Eastman, too extreme even for Democrats, too risky for Nebraska.